Project process. Credit awarded. Salvage registered. Transferring credit.
This one, and then you get the other side. So many airlocks. Probably when it comes to cut points, airlocks are the most bloody tedious thing. Okay. Was unintentional. No, no, what am I doing? What am I doing? That has to go in there, you idiot. You stupid boy, Pike. Okay.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
So there are computers and stuff in there.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Little personal terminal, because that also is a decent amount of money. Okay. You go. Yeah, trying to get to rank 20. We're getting close. We just need to get one more thing. Real close.
Salvage gold field. Rewards voided.
Oh, we won't get to 7 because I broke something there. Nope. Don't try and
salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Get out of there so I can get in there. Gotta be a cut point or something I'm missing. Hello. No, can't dislodge you. Yeah, I'm trying here, my dear. This is weird. There we go. Yeah, I might have to cut it in the second mode.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
We'll just do it like this. Right, so let's take this out.
Registered. Transferring credits.
Where is it? Down there. I don't have anything to drink right now, Devil, but if I get a chance, I will. How you doing, mate? Welcome on in. We're so close. Oh, we got to the 5. Cool. So that means, yeah, we're going to rank up to 20. Hell yeah. Mm-mm. That one's a difficult one. Honestly, at the point where I just don't care. That won't manage to get in time.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000.
The emote change. Only 1200 though. Okay, so we hit rank 20. Boom, senior specialer. Do I unlock like a new ship now? Like, what? Is that like a hazard level 10? I think the highest hazard level I've seen is 9. Oh, the Javelin Heavy Cargo. It's a large. 10% of a job takes as much energy as the first 90%, which is why it's so important to always give 110%. I just want to quickly see one of these. There we go, that's another 100,000 that we're no longer paying for. Is this the heavy cargo? Yeah, it is. No. That's the one we just, yeah, same as we just did. What was the one we just called got? Thank you. Javelin heavy cargo large, so it's a different one, because we got the medium, not the large one. Looks like that. So I might try and proc it to happen by just going in the ship that we're already doing, throw in the stuff, and then jump back out again. Unless it's further down the list by any chance. No? So we'll kind of finish this one off, throw that quickly in, pop a drop back out, and then see what happens. And they're moving. There. Are you never going there?
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
There we go. Fight me, game.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000. Thank you for your
tethers restored.
Okay. Yeah, I want to see that new one. Hopefully we get it. It's a quick and easy 3 mil. We should now be paying back like 100,000 every morning for rental costs. 120.
Good morning, Cutter. It's time to
140. Okay, I was not that far off. Now the bay lease, we can't ever get rid of that. There's no interest rate, so that's great. Next one's a scanner rental. Oh, I'm just a little sure of that. Come on, let's have it. Please be there. There you are, look at you. 106 LT points to get that to a grade 10, what's it called, grade 9. Oh my god. Oh, damn.
Morning, folks. Keep it simple and safe today.
You are a big boy.
What do you think Weaver's up to?
I mean, I'm still working. What are you talking about?
Or just not working? If I know that old timer, he'll find a way to work till the day he drops dead. I hope he's getting time to put his feet up and finding some fresh air.
He deserves it.
Enough about that guy.
Look at the armor plating on this thing. Damn.
Aye, aye, Mama Bear.
You are a... And on that side? Damn, you are fully armored. That's cool. I'm not gonna spend any time chopping you up. Because there's not much on the inside I haven't seen. So we're actually gonna move on. And call it. Thing is, the only day where I've never made any profit. The ship's too beautiful to touch. I'm gonna leave it be.
Hello, ship breaker. This is your morning wake up call.
I mean, we're leaving this place with 50 mil. Feel like that'll do, pig. Boom.
Advised. Upon confirmation, employment termination is effective immediately.
All the term and conditions.
Termination acknowledged. To finalize, insert your employee card into the card reader.
That was a card reader then? Oh, it's burning it. What? Okay.
Your employment has been terminated. All systems access and communication privileges are revoked. Please remove all personal belongings from the...
Oh, collect the bunny?
Module.
Yes. Like my suit? Collect the key. Let's go. Mount nerds. Act 3 complete. And even the music's epic to the end. The bunny on our hip. That's a play?
Cutter, if you're hearing this, it means you and Beulah are well on your way. Away from Morgan Station, away from Lynx. Hopefully, I'm sipping pina coladas surface side right now, watching the nephews splash in the waves.
Punch it.
You know, when I first took up the foreman gig, I figured it was for the money. Then, it got so the money didn't matter. Mattered most was doing right by all you kids coming up. I was already starting to understand that the game's rigged. You know, Lou was right all along. If I could go back and do right by her, I surely would. Folks like her, who fight tooth and nail for the good of others, they keep the rest of this world honest. Without them, well, let's just say that honesty doesn't exactly occur in abundance, naturally. What you're embarking on right now is the dream. And you earned it with your own sweat and blood. You're heading into the great wide open. And from here on out, you got no master but yourself.
Sit down.
Now, that doesn't mean it's gonna be all sunshine and rainbows. There's as much bad as good out there. As much failure as opportunity. As many enemies as friends. But I know, if anyone can make it out there, it's you. I wish I could see what you do. What you make of yourself. Promise me one thing. When you get to wherever it is you're going, you send me a postcard. Weaver out.
Skadoosh.
I thoroughly enjoyed this game. That's for sure. They did something special here. That was a lot of fun. Hey, Sprig. Mate, this game was phenomenal. I really enjoyed myself. How you doing, mate? And the music's just so good. I'm looking forward to see what else this little studio does. I find that these little indie games that come out of nowhere, I mean, I know it's been in development for a while, I just haven't heard about it. They just have so much, like, heart and soul thrown into it. Oh yeah, man, I loved it. Oh, there's Hal. Fuck you, Hal. You're the worst. Restoring Shipbreaker to the latest genetic backup. Proceed with replacing memory record. Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? So this is going to throw in a backup version of me to work the shift? No. Okay, that's good. We got out of there. We terminated our contract. Right, well, that was Shipbreaker, or Han Space Shipbreaker. That was a lot of fun. It took us like a couple of days to get through. Got through it in 21 hours, which considering the price, I think I definitely got my money's worth. There was a lot of different ships, great music. The variations on the ships was nice. And I rather enjoyed the story. It gave you a little bit extra purpose without making it all too tedious and repetitive without getting boring and stale. So yeah, I enjoyed that. If you missed out on anything, would like to catch up. Everything, my entire playthrough is on YouTube as per usual. We just hit 1,900 subscribers on there. So we're less than 100 away now, actually, from hitting that 2K, which is awesome. But yeah, I'm just going to kind of call there because I'm really hungry and get some food. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. Not completely sure what we're going to be playing yet, but we'll find out. Until then, take care. I love your faces. Thank you very much, Sprig. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.